Welcome back. So we are on the Newton B. Drury Scenic Parkway. It's about 10 miles. It'll go back to Highway 101. And there's a state park and campground and hiking trails here, I think. But I don't think I've ever done this road before. Trailheads on that parking lot on the right we just passed. So we are in the Prairie Creek Redwood State Park right now. Oh my god, there's ferns growing on the trunk of the redwood, some of them like 10 feet off the ground. Jeez. Yeah, Highway 101 is kind of boring in this section. I think it's a good thing I did this APA interpretive trail coming up. Probably the old highway, I would imagine. Trails back here. Oh, these trees, some of the trunks are just massive. So yesterday, I was just getting on the road around 9:30, and it's 9:20, so I made good time today. We went 60 miles already. Thank you. So that must be Prairie Creek on my right, maybe? Not sure. State Park truck at almost every turnoff. So they must be doing work, clearing the trail or something. Or maybe they're just checking the condition. Oh yeah, we're getting some sun. Some peaks of sun. Big some of these trees are. So there's a sign pointing to the left. It's called Big Tree. It's so nice they didn't log all the areas like this. Visitor center coming up. Wow, there's people walking back there and they had a map. I don't know where they're walking from. Jeez. They have a campground here. let's check out the visitor center while we're here. It's too bad there's no cell service. I got one bar now, but it doesn't really do anything. Oh, this is nice. Really nice.
In 600 feet, turn right to Newton B. Drury Scenic Parkway.
Wow, those people were from New Mexico that just walked across the road. Unless they live in the area and just haven't changed their license plates.
Turn right to Newton B. Drury Scenic Parkway.
So that's the Elk Prairie Campground Visitor Center. I bet they have elk in this meadow. So we're back on the Newton B. Drury Scenic Byway. There's tons of parking along the shoulder here. There must be wildlife viewing here. Yeah, there's danger signs for the elk, wild elk. I don't see them now.
In half a mile, turn right.
Must be a sight.
Third of a mile, turn right to US 101 South.
Well, that was the Newton B. Drury Scenic Byway. Thanks for watching.